Your patient walks into the ambulance. They have a heart rate of 40. We see the rhythm here. Every QRS and P wave are, you know, conjoined together. That looks good. The rhythm is regular. Well, it's sinus bradycardia. The question to ask your patients, do they have any symptoms? Because this may be normal for your patient. In patients who are athletes, patients who are endurance athletes, a heart rate of 40, 50s is completely normal.